the GS off the trailer over here. She's dumped, so yeah, send it. Hold on, I got some cars coming. Alright, never mind. That didn't work. Rain banging. Now we got some burnouts happening. Well, we're boned.
Get in it, man.
You trying to back up?
Yeah.
Oh. Whoa!
Ready?
Is stuck. Now what?
Yep, two boards.
I think they're going to get some boards or something. I don't know. This is just a mess.
What the fuck?
Wow, that was a little sketch. So let's see if this works.
Wait, time out. I'll tell you if it's gonna work.
Oh yeah, baby, we're good.
Golden.
Reverse the bitch.
No, I'm gonna leave it so it's just high enough so the bumper doesn't come off.
Whoa! Yep, there goes that.
Go forward!
Just...
Guys, you haven't seen this yet. This is Matt's S13. The interior is stupid clean. It's got these like custom S14 seats, uncracked dash. So clean. It's pretty much stock. It's on coils in the front.
Five lug.
We got the five lug and the coils in here. And then you want to show them what we picked up for a motor, Adrian?
Yep.
Picked it up from someone that actually watches the channel. Another RB20 swap, 240.
Gonna be sick. So many swaps.
It came with a bunch of stuff. These all came with the car. And then you come over here. You got wiring specialties, a turbo and manifold. The big old guy. Now we're gonna throw her in.
Yeehaw!
The motor's pretty much ready to go in. Got the injectors on, the throttle body, intake, exhaust manifold, a little bit of wiring. We got the wiring harness through the firewall. So they're gonna go get more bolts. I gotta go to work. Just got out of work. Sleepyhead's here. Not little cute yet. Little raincoat.
Not sleepyhead. Okay.
Brian's gonna meet us there. It started downpouring, so this ought to be fun.
Nice fucking.
Shut up, piss pot.
I just sent the rabbit, dude. I was getting fucking soaked. Oh, yeah. Hopefully it's like
just got the Thompson. Got our little wristbands. Got curl life style over there. We're here.
Hill climbs.
Hill climbs. We got the sick stock beamer over there revving it. About to go see some tandems.
Oh, yeah.
Camera might die though.
In the rain.
This bridge is so slidey.
Fucking sad.
you don't have wipers, you just stick your hand out your window.
And your exhaust is shaped like a fucking...
They must be all lining up. And that front bumper.
Now this guy's following.
What the fuck?
a lot like mine, like a new Canyon Z.
Certain. AC or black?